The Iowa State Fair is under new leadership. Jeremy Parsons is taking the helm as the new CEO. Parsons previously served as director of the Clay County Fair in Northwest Iowa. He succeeds Gary Slater, who retired in October. Slater was CEO of the fair for 21 years, and he helped grow the Iowa State Fair into an event that pulls in more than 1 million people every year.